Welcome to the Belfont Area School District. Tonight we welcome the St. Mary's gymnast to the Belfont Middle School to compete against the Belfont Red Raider gymnast. We ask everyone in the audience to cheer for their team while remembering that every gymnast performing today has spent many hours in the gym preparing for this competition. Please be polite and respectful, knowing that gymnast relative might be in listening distance. Also, please refrain from using flash photography and put your cell phone on vibrate or silent, as Belfont Area Schools are always a smoke-free environment. Smoking is not permitted on the school property. St. Mary's is coached by Irene McCandles Holjensen, Kelly Snyder. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to pronounce that one for me.
Rana
Lyon. Would the St. Mary's gymnast please introduce yourselves? Would the Belfont gymnast please introduce yourselves? The officials for today's meet are Janelle Yerdy, Dina Muffy, Tara Clark, and Carrie Williams. Would everyone please rise for the singing of the national anthem?
Brynn's favorite memory of being on the gymnastics team is later.
13 years and a part of the high school team before. Sam's career highlights are qualifying for state all 4 years and placing fifth on beam in the silver division her freshman year and sixth on beam in the silver division her junior year. Her hobbies are photography and art, and other school activities include choir and she's captain of her dance team. Sam's favorite memory of being on the gymnastics team is bonding with her teammates at the hotel during our state meet in Pittsburgh. Sam's future plans are to attend Penn State and major in professional photography. Sam's a hard worker and dedicated to her team. We will miss you so much next year. Sam is always wanting to improve each year and each meet. She's a great leader and a role model for her teammates. We will miss you, Sam. Thank you to both of you for being here. You've been a great part of the team, and I can't have anybody more willing or you guys are great role models for your younger team, and you guys are definitely going to be missed next year. And thank you to all of the parents. You four have been great. Thank you.
That's what we have.
Yep, we'll see ya.
Hey, the light came back on.
It did. Give me your hands.
Thank you.
we get the score over here?
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll take a peek at St. Mary's. Wait for the switch.
Ah!
will be sticking around for the awards while the judges tabulate the scores and kids clean up a bit.
You think the bean moved?
Just probably not that long. Still open.
How about
rest
break? How to roll about?
There you go. Advice for the hunkers on rolling the ball.
Looks like the team score for St. Mary's on the balance beam was a perfect 35.000. That doesn't happen often in gymnastics. So in this final rotation, St. Mary's on the balance beam had a team score of 30.0, while on the side for Belmont, their team score was 32.15. As I said before this rotation, it's going to be a close one. I don't know if you've been keeping track as we've been going along, but this is the scores for the final rotation. I do not have the scores for the first three. I did not keep track as we went. The suspense is killing me to see who's going to come out to be the winner of today's meet.
Does Sam show in the video of me playing the guitar?
Yes, I did.
It's going to be a close one today.
Scores for that final rotation of today. And if I made any mathematical errors along the way today, my apologies. And of course, none of the scores are finalized until the official sign off on the score sheet. I do. I still, like, you know, there was a lot of pressure going on. I was multitasking today.
My pants are sagging like always.
Is she trying to shock you? Didn't work?
So good that I felt that I touched her forehead and I felt it.
Oh my.
In first place from St. Mary's, Gavin Lyons.
In third place, from Belmont, Sam Hackenberg. In third place in the autumn. In second place, from Belmont, Kelly McCloskey. Give her some time to humble up here. In first place, from St. Mary's, Gavin Lyons.
X in the corner?
Yep.
X in the corner.